guys. I'm really excited how this jellyfish turned out. So if you want to see how I made it, stay tuned. And if you enjoy my video and want to see more like this, don't forget to like and subscribe and click on that notification bell to be notified when I post another video. For this project, you will need a clear ornament that's cut in half. Any kind of glitter tassel or strings. Pair of scissors. Something to cut the little edge of the ornament. Some ribbon. Some diamond wrap. I got this one from the Dollar Tree. Some gift ribbon. Any kind of beads of your choice. And these I use them for earrings. I think they're called silver eye pin. And these you will find them in the jewelry department and any craft store. A paintbrush, some paint, some foam ball. These are 1.9 inches and it comes 12 in a pack. I got them from Hobby Lobby. And some hot glue.
So now what we're going to do is, you see the middle, there's one right there. We're going to cut that piece off. So with the hot glue gun, what you're going to do in the middle right there, you're just going to give it some heat without pressing the button of the glue. Just round it up, rounding it up slowly. And there you go, you got the hole.